Hello students, I am Sudhir Tomar. In the last video we studied use of gerund. We studied some use. Today we are going to study further means use of gerund. Let's see use of gerund. Some verbs are followed by both gerund and infinitive. For example, begin, hate, intend, prefer, permit, allow, advise, regret, remember. These words are followed by gerund and infinitive. For example, he began to, or he began understanding, or to understand. I intend buying or to buy this book. He prefers taking or to take tea. I hate waiting or to wait for the bus. Next लिखते हैं after some phrasal word. For example, care for, look forward to, give up, keep on, put off, see about. We use gerund with them. For example, I don't care for standing in a queue. Standing after care for. We looked forward to meeting you. Meeting. Look forward to meeting. He has given up smoking. Smoking, give up ke baad. Keep on. He should keep on working good. Working good. Working. Keep on working good. आगे देखते हैं 13. With forget, remember and regret. Forget भूल जाना, remember याद रखना, regret पछताना. We use infinitive or gerund with forget, remember and regret. The rule is past gerund future infinitive. Infinitive means 2 plus V1. Means, अगर भूलना याद रखना और पछताना पास्ट में है, we use gerund. And if forget, remember and forget future में, then we use infinitive. For example, I forgot telling him, I forgot telling him about the meeting. देखिए, I forgot means यहां past, I forgot past के लिए तो telling जिन का प्रयोग कर दिया. Don't forget means future, don't forget to tell him about the meeting. These are use of gerund. Let's take next present participle. Now we will know the use of present participle. Use of present participle construction V1 plus ing. First use in the progressive or in the progressive or continuous tense, progressive and continuous tense. Continuous tense में हम प्रयोग करते हैं, जैसे continuous में हम प्रयोग करते हैं इसका. They are reading a novel. We have been waiting for you since morning. waiting, present participle. Second, present, adjective, as an adjective, jaise, it was an amazing movie. Amazing movie ko qualify kar raha hai, it was an amazing movie. He was trapped inside a burning house. A burning house. Burning. He was trapped inside a burning house. People worship the rising sun. Rising. Sun ko qualify kar raha hai. People worship the rising sun. Many of his paintings. Many of his paintings show the setting sun. Setting. Chhipte hue surya ko. Means ye progressive or continuous tense or as an adjective. We use present participle with or after these verbs: spend, waste, catch, and find. For example, they have spent the whole day shopping. Spent shopping. Use kar diya humne shopping. Don't waste time playing computer games. Waste playing. Teacher caught him copying in exam. Teacher caught him copying exam. Caught. I found my friend waiting for me. Waiting, copying, playing. Take a next. Fourth, dekhiye, fourth mein, with the structure as, since, because, plus, subject, and verb. As, since, because, plus, subject, and what? देखिए एग्जाम्पल as he felt hungry he went to the kitchen as okay as subject verb as subject verb we remove these words as he felt present participle means first form of the verb plus ing feeling hungry he went to the kitchen feeling hungry he went to the kitchen dekhiye for example since I know that my result will be excellent I invited my friends to the party बनाएंगे हम इसको देखिए सिंस सब्जेक्ट एंड वर्ब सिंस आई नो नोइंग दैट माय रिजल्ट will be excellent I invited my friends to my to the party same knowing that same banayenge isko same banega ye next dekhiye to replace five to replace relative pronoun for example there are many people who wish to visit temple replace relative pronoun who replace karenge there are many people who ke baad verb wishing to visit temple five next dekhenge Sixth, when two actions occur at the same time and are done by same person, we use present participle for the first work. Let's see. Two actions done by same person for first work or action we use present participle for example dekhiye he took his walking stick he went out Dover, he took his walking stick, he went out. Ince, first your cap. Taking his walking stick, he went out. The children heard the news. The children heard the news. They shouted with joy. To work, the children, same subject, they keep. Hearing the news, the children shouted with joy. Shouted with joy. Six. Seventh को देखिए. Seventh rule जो use है हमारा. Seventh में आएंगे हम. Have had plus object. तो example लीजिए. देखिए. I have them both. I have them both speaking to each other. Speaking to each other. Okay. I have them means I have persuaded them. मैंने उनको समझाया. Speaking to each other. क्यों दूसरे से बात करें. Both speaking to each other. Have had plus object. Have object के साथ हम प्रयोग करते हैं. Next देखेंगे. देखिए. Eight देखेंगे. With some verbs as see, watch, hear, feel, notice, help, make, see. Watch, hear, feel, notice, help, make, listen. We use them present participle. We can use bare infinitive with these verbs. Example, I can hear. The clock striking. I can hear the clock striking. I saw him playing. I saw him playing. देखिए. I helped him solving his sum. With these verbs we use present participles. Students, today we have studied some use of gerund and present participle. In the next video we will continue further. Till then, thank you. Have a nice time.